A school bus driver in Ocean County, New Jersey, is arrested for DWI as dozens of students waited on his bus. Berkeley Township police say 64-year-old Anthony Rodriguez was taken into custody at the Clara B. Worth Elementary School yesterday afternoon. School staff called the police because they said Rodriguez was acting erratically. The 30 students on his bus were transferred to another one. Rodriguez remains in the Ocean County Jail pending a detention hearing.